Let's take a look. Viso underneath.
Yeah. He knew he was there. Viso gets on the gas. Vitor had left him space, had left him room, a very gentlemanly type driving. Now watch on Vitor's car. He's going to get a bit of a draft. DJ Viso's looking. They come in the braking zone. And he can sense that he's there. He leaves some room, and EJ Viso just goes towards the outside of the curbing and takes a normal line as if there was not a car on the outside.